This contains 10,000 times more energy than normal force metal.
But that means...
It would take a ton of force metal to make this. And only one place has that much metal. The Force Metal Refinement Plant.
Nothing to do here. Let's get moving.
Thank you. true power!
Thank you.